Hey guys, and welcome back to another video. Today I have a desktop over here and I thought let's do a fastest way to disassemble a desktop. So there are so many videos on the net in which they will show you that how you can build a desktop step by step. So I thought let's give a try to dismantle a PC in a fastest way. So before we start the teardown of this PC, so I thought let's start a stopwatch and see that how long it will take me to disassemble this PC. So I'm going to start a stopwatch on this laptop. And the stopwatch is already being started. I hope you can see in the camera. And let's start disassembling this PC. So the very first thing which I'm going to do is removing the back cover of this one. The side cover, sorry. So the specs of this thing, it have 970 in it and 7700 and with 32 GB RAM. So it was my previous builder. I've been using this machine for almost like a year, and now I thought let's give it a refresh. The very first thing which I'm going to do is unplugging the GPU. I think I need a screwdriver for this one. So the very first build, whenever you build a PC, it's very special to you. Always we need something to hold the screws. Okay. Let's put the screw in one place. Now have to take out the graphics card. It's a beefy Asus 970 Nvidia. The second thing is I want to unplug all my wires which are connected to the motherboard, so I can pull off the motherboard, the power supply also, the connector for the power supply, 8 pin connector, then 20 pin connector. And also the front panel jacks. So removing all the connectors, everything is disconnected, and let's also remove the screws. So connect it to the motherboard. So my first goal is to remove all the screws from the motherboard, so at least I can pull it off the motherboard from here. Just turn this thing to my side so I can see all the screws comparatively easily. So there are some screws I dropped on the motherboard. Okay, let's take this thing off. So the motherboard is out and the casing is empty. Let's remove the power supply. And then we go for the other stuff. My only goal is to disassemble it as fast as possible. In 4 minutes and 30 seconds, our motherboard is out. And then our PSU, the power supply, is also out. But to take this thing out, first we have to remove the other back, the side panel. Because all the cables are installed into over here. Let's take out the wires one by one. So our power supply is out. I'm just putting it over here. So the case is almost empty except this SSD, which is also out. And is there anything else into the case besides this one fan? Nothing else. Okay, let's also remove this fan. So the case should be completely empty. Anything else which need to be removed? No. Let's put this case on one side of the table. The empty case. Okay, then let me put it down before I will do that. Here's all the screws. Let's put them over here. This is the beefy graphics card. The fan is dirty. You can see through here. This is the SSD. It's on this table also. And remove this stuff from the motherboard. But first, you can see the base has come off from the motherboard. We have to remove this. I need something to hold it. Let's remove the RAM. So this is the 32 GB two DIMM slots. Remove the heat sink. My target is to finish this under 10 minutes. So let's see whether I can succeed or not. Thank you.
Oof, good. Taking a lot of precious time. And let's remove this CPU.
But the CPU is out. And the motherboard is empty. That's all on this one. So here's all the parts. This is the PSU, the power supply for this one. Okay, this is the cooler, the processor, 32 GB RAM, the fan, one cooling fan, the SSD cable, which I've just taken out, 1 TB SSD. Okay, don't fall down. Okay, that's all on this one, I think so. Let me just give it. So it's like, it took me like 11 minutes. In 11 minutes, I've disassembled this whole PC. So don't forget my next videos. In next videos, I will build this PC again. And there will be more teardown videos for the desktops. So for that, if you like this video, give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to my channel.